So welcome back again. Now we are going to do question number 3. Okay, two questions we have done in class 8th. Okay, now we will start question number 3. So what is the question? What happened? What happened to Agatha? To Agatha at the bank. This is question number 3. Its answer I am going to write, and that's Agatha was accidentally logged in the new vault. VAULT in the vault. Okay, VAULT, that is the spelling. In a vault at the Elmore Bank while playing with her elder sister May. Okay, May, May. Now this is answer number 3. Now we are going to do 4th question. Ben Price never handled petty criminals. Ben Price never handled petty means low level, okay, petty criminals full stop. How do you will also be there, okay. How do you know this is question number 4. Its answer I'm going to write, Ben Price never handled petty criminals we know this from this line. So I'm going to write a line from the story, from this line. So what is the line? The losses, inverted comma start, the losses mounted means increased a lot, okay. The losses mounted and were now high enough to bring the matter up into Ben Price apostrophe s Ben Price class of work. Okay, so it means as the losses are increased a lot, means there were so many thefts in the country, in the that city we can say, all right. So police was just police was very much concerned about that, who is doing and who will just catch that person, that the one who is doing all these things, all those burglaries, right? So now the case was given to Ben Price, who was a very good detective, right? This is answer number 4. Now we will do 5. Answer number 5 we will do. So first I'll write question only here. So fifth question is, why did Spencer show a courteous but not too intelligent, interest in the safe? So this is question number 5. Its answer I'm writing, Spencer showed a courteous but not too intelligent interest in the safe, because he himself was a skilled was a skilled safe cracker and knew everything about it. However, he showed some interest in the inner workings of the safe Mr. Adams, who was the father of Annabel, right? His future father-in-law. All right? Father-in-law. Okay? This is answer number 5th we have done.